Hi, I'm Catherine. So today my application for leaving school was finally approved. Oh, that's a huge task. And the life under quarantine was so hard, especially for the limitation in food. So today I'm going to search for some fast food in Wenzhou Wuma Street. Are you ready? Let's go. So today we are going deeply to explore some interesting food in Wenzhou. If you want to find something amazing to eat in downtown, you definitely won't miss this video.
Wow, how busy this morning is. Although it's 10 a.m. now, we still get a lot of guests. The restaurant's name is called Three Sisters. Let's go inside. So today we are going to have our breakfast in Three Sisters, and this is a breakfast restaurant, and I ordered three things, including the glutinous rice and also the soybean curd jelly and the tofu stick. So let's first try the glutinous rice. And on the rice, it also has fried bread steak and also with some mushrooms and minced meat. And on the soybean curd jelly, it also has some scallions and also the fried bread sticks. So let's try both. The glutinous rice is the best thing in this restaurant, and I bet you want to try it. And you can see the tofu, the soybean curd jelly, and you have to mix this with the glutinous rice, like this.
So what's next after our breakfast? Yeah, it should be coffee time. Wow, it's a fantastic place. Look at the surroundings. I didn't know about the cafe earlier, but I think it's a good try. So I ordered a cup of latte and we'll see the taste. Oh my god, it is absolutely my dream place. This shop is full of the snacks that we eat in our childhood, and maybe also includes my mother's generation. It's fantastic. I love this place so much. You see, this kind of package is full of peanuts, and the brand for these peanuts is called Yupi Peanuts. It's my mother's generation, and she loves it. Here we are. This is a famous wonton restaurant in Wenzhou. It's called Changren Wonton. We also bought other snacks from other stores for our lunch. Angelica prefers the wheat cake most. The mustard inside the cake makes the flavor better. the sugar-coated strawberries. It looks beautiful, right? Shining under the sunlight, just like the strawberries covered in crystal. And it's so sweet. After you taste the wonton, you will know why the Changren restaurant is so famous. The transparent thin skin wraps the fresh pork. How to refuse such delicious food? There is an internet slang said, my phone had to eat first, before my mouth. It makes sense to me. My phone has done, and now it's my turn to taste. I guess you will understand it. The evening comes, and the street is getting chaos and crowded. Here we are. Then it's dinner time. Today is really a huge challenge for my stomach. Now all dishes are served. I lied. I'm hungry now. The street seems to get busier in the evening. There are so many people on the street today. So, what's our next goal? Bingo! Snacks after dinner.
So here we come to Mr. Bao, and it's a bakery store.
So today I bought a bag of chestnuts. So Chinese chestnut is one of the famous snacks in China, also in Wenzhou. So I'll show you how I can eat the chestnut. And the eating part is the most difficult part when you want to eat chestnut. So the first thing is to find the round side and the flat side, so you can feel it. And the first thing is to find the upside and downside, left side and right side. So use your teeth strength to crack down both. Slightly. And now, when two crack down is finished, use your nails to open it. Okay. Ta-da!
A few moments later.
So today, Catherine has finished her trip in exploring the fast food in Wenzhou Street.
It's really a long day, right? I get up from 8:30 this morning and has a whole wonderful trip to explore the fantastic food in Wenzhou Uma Street. I didn't think of there are so many delicious food in Wenzhou, but now I realize there may be more food for me to explore. That's a good experience.
So Catherine got back to school now, and here is WK.
and my beautiful dream has gone. And so today we explore several interesting food in downtown street. I hope I can go here sometimes later, and I hope after this video you'll find something interesting to eat, something interesting to play in downtown Wuhan street. So good night, bye guys.
Gracias.